Tom Adams here with the September 2015 High Five column in Banjo Newsletter, and this is the Peacock Rag, played in the key of D, put the capo on the 2nd fret, and play in the C chord position. Here it is again with guitar accompaniment. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you here next time.